Hi, today I'm going to explain how to convert our expert 3D CAD model to 3D PDF. Let's start now. So this is the CAD model. Simply go to File, click Save As. Select any folder. And go to PDF format. Here you can see save to 3D PDF. This option is very much important, and simply save the file. Say OK. So it has been converted into 3D PDF format, so it's easy for you to show this model. And there are few features like cross section, solid form, and many other transparent. So thank you very much.